Now that the medical professionals are being silent, speaking out against the COVID fraud, virologists, epidemiologists, doctors, they're all being silent. Go to the world, talk to the lion.com. The American Declaration.com.
Henry really loves you.